Damn. Y'all figured that out before I even got here. I just want to say...
Hello, motherfucker.
And how y'all doing today? Missed y'all. I know it's only been 24 hours, but you're an amazing part of me. And I like every bit about you all. Especially the ones that like. Anyway, we're going to be doing another drive today. We're going to try to stay in Montana yet again. And, yeah. See how that goes. So, as we left off last time, level 9. $103,000. Let's see what we can get into. Quick jobs. We're almost at our $118,000 for the truck. So let's see what we have. You know what? Let's try route lengths. And let's look for a Mac. Oh, we got one there. 14,000. 614 miles. I think we can knock this one out. Let's do it. And where we're going in, we're going to do another ASMR. We're just going to drive. Y'all are going to enjoy the truck sounds once we get our picture. Look at that. I haven't towed a fucking tractor yet. That's some shit. I want to a tractor. Let's get a nice screenshot. Right there. Okay. That. Two, one. Where the hell's our truck at? Our truck is not working, so screw it. We're just gonna drive. And I will see you all as soon as we get there. now it turns on. Excellent. So, we're going to jump in and cut off the ASMR for a minute. We're driving the Mac Anthem. We are hauling milk from Lewistown Bushnell Farms to Chanel Road Exports. $14,655. 603 miles left of the trip. And it will take us 38 minutes. See y'all in 38 minutes. Unless something happens before then I'll come back. Alright, so guys, this may seem very weird. However, my game just crashed. It saved my progress where I was. So it's literally gonna go from day to night for you all. But this is where we're at. So, let's continue. As soon as this red light's over. Sorry for that, but I didn't lose any progress. That's gonna look, like I said, it's just gonna look really weird for you all. But that's why it's gonna look weird for you all. So, continuing as we were. Actually, can I pull up my truck yet now? No. That was fine. Alright, well. I'll see y'all in 24 minutes. And apparently, since we, well, whatever the hell happened, we're now fatigued. So let's take a quick rest. Oh, that was good. That was a good rest. Good rest. We got our coffee. There's a coffee there. We got our coffee. Got a shower last night. And, we're ready to go. So I just want to see what's down here, because I'm being told about these secret roads and places. So I want to see what this is all about. Oh, this is a freaking exit only. Crap. X was really far down there, so I wanted to see what this was all about, see if maybe, I don't know, I got something cool, but it does not appear to be. Because the other ones that I found were, you know, it gave you like dashed lines and everything. I guess we can go in here and get our truck washed, because that seems to be the only way we're getting out. So, hey buddy, just pull in. Okay. Never seen one of these before. Well, I guess they're not gonna wash it, okay. Well, fuck me then. Why you put something in the game if you can't use it? It's a little sad. Got a fucking fine just for that. And wasting my time. Well, back to the drive.
fatality.
I know we said we don't break the law. But we gotta get this delivery there, like, ASAP. I'm looking at the time. I'm looking at what we got left. And it's not looking very favorable. So I think we're gonna be breaking the speed limit here for this one. But I'm gonna try to get it in time. We had some issues. We had our game crash, which didn't stop the time in game. And we had to sleep because of that. It pushed us back a lot of time. So, I think I'm gonna push the speed limit rule out of the way, just for this job. We got 35 minutes left. We have to have it there by 12:35 a.m. on Tuesday, and it's currently 12:14. Excuse me, we have 15 minutes to get there. We have 30 minutes left, which means we gotta get going. Oh, I hate doing this. We're gonna try. It's really fucking close. Be like 10 minutes late. That's the time. Damn it. Look how close we were. 10 minutes away. Where you want it? Yeah, I know I'm late. Come on, dude. Where you want it? I don't have time. Just gotta get on the fucking train. Alright, over there? Thank you. Thank you. Sorry about the cussing. Greatly appreciate your service. Well, that really sucked. $117 out of our pocket. We are now a level 10 though, halfway up to level 12. Made $14,538. We had a crash. Well, we did crash. We had a game crash, which then made us have to sleep because we were fatigued. This wasn't a good run for us. This is our first bad one. I had to fuel up. We took a little bit of a detour looking at some extra roads, hoping to get. Why won't this just go away? I clicked this like 5 or 6 times. Our Truckee app is all over the fucking place. But we will prevail. We will continue. And until next time, thank you very much for hanging out. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, tickle that bell button to let you know every time Catfish goes live. We are at $115,000. We should be able to get the truck after the next run. And I will talk to you all next time. Bye-bye.